I am Lélu. I work here at NIMBioS and I work in the area of parasite ecology. So parasite ecology study the interactions between parasites, their hosts and the environment. And more precisely, I'm interested in parasites that can be transmitted to different host species and by different routes of transmission. I focus specifically on the parasite Toxoplasma gondii because it has several interesting characteristics. It can be found worldwide and it can be transmitted to potentially all warm-blooded animals, and it can be transmitted by different routes. So by ingesting an infected host, by ingesting the free-living stage of the parasite that are called oocysts, and vertically from mother to fetuses. However, only infected felines and usually domestic cats can spread the oocyst of the parasite in the environment. Here at NIMBioS, I work on developing models to study the evolution of Toxoplasma gondii. For example, I investigate how host densities impact on the contribution and the evolution of the different transmission routes, and also on the evolution of the virulence of the parasite, that is the death induced by the infection. Studying multi-host parasites is important for fundamental research because it contributes to better understanding the mechanisms that shape the life cycle of the parasite. It is also important for applied ecology because a lot of multi-host parasites infect humans and farm animals, which cause public health issues and economic losses. So modeling infectious disease can help to find efficient control strategies to limit the spread of these parasites.
For more information about postdoctoral fellowships at the National Institute for Mathematical and Biological Synthesis, visit our website at www.nimbus.org.